For more fashion tips, subscribe the channel and press the bell icon.
Hey guys, I'm Shikha and this is B-Town Style Under 3, where we break down the latest looks of Bollywood celebrities. So recently, Janhvi Kapoor was seen in a really casual and chic look. Here's breaking her look down. She was seen wearing a pair of skinny blue jeans that she styled with a rib knit, almost rust color, off the shoulder, full sleeve top. And then she wore a really dainty necklace to complete the look. She also wore it with a pair of heels, of course, to give it a little bit of height and also make it look a little bit more polished. And she wore her hair simple, loose, voluminous, with a really, really fresh face of makeup, a really dewy face of makeup, which is now almost gone on to become a signature Janhvi Kapoor makeup look. What's great about this look is that we do see off-shoulder tops and dresses transcending, or off-shoulder as a neckline, transcending into 2020. So all of that off-shoulder that you've been buying for the past few years, you can still use it because Tanya Gavri, of course, has used it on Janhvi Kapoor, so we all can also still wear it. So taking inspiration from Janhvi's look, here are a couple of pieces. Now, of course, wearing a really fitted rib knit bodysuit with a pair of skinny jeans is not everyone's cup of tea. So I'm going to show you some fun ways in which you can style a look similar to that of Janhvi's. Starting with people who want to straight up take inspiration from Janhvi, then you can of course pick a pair of skinny jeans that have a bit of fading the way Janhvi's did, pair it with a pair of heels, and then wear it with a fun off-the-shoulder crop top like this one. This again is a rib knit. It's from Forever 21. What's great about this is that it's not just an off-the-shoulder top that has the sleeves riding up again and again. It has detached sleeves. So when you're looking for an off-the-shoulder top or a dress, try to look for something that has detached sleeves like this one. So you don't have to worry about your off-the-shoulder sleeve riding up again and again, and you have to pull it down and keep adjusting it all the time. So a top like this totally works. Now another off the shoulder cool option to wear with your skinny jeans is to not go for something fitted up top. So if you're wearing fitted skinny jeans as your bottom wear, then pick a sweatshirt. Now this is a really cool sweatshirt. Of course, it's oversized, it has these loose sleeves, and it's off the shoulder. So you could pair a sweatshirt like this one with a pair of distressed skinny jeans like this. Style the look with a pair of heels and it'll look really chic. Or if you like to keep it comfy, then wear it with a pair of sneakers. That's all from this episode of Off the Shoulders. I'll see you guys in another episode. Bye.